Good, well, let's carry on.
Okay, well, we were with the Lost Ark of the Covenant.
Yeah, and the bottom line was that it was that accidental encounter with the Ethiopian claim and my investigation of it over several years that led me to take an interest in ancient mysteries and to wonder whether the story... And then I discovered in this specific case that there were lots and lots and lots of reasons to question it. And then I thought, well, if that's the case here in this subject, which I've now thoroughly investigated and found that archaeologists are missing a trick on...
Is it your view, Graham, that the Lost Ark still exists somewhere in the world?
Yes, absolutely. And if Ethiopia doesn't have the whole thing, it certainly got a large piece of it.